in Asia or as well as in around the world.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we can tour using boat
Ah,
and ship. Yeah,
I see.
according to creek or river.
Ah, that's why your background is a river.
Yes.
I thought
And
that place was in Paris or, yeah.
Paris and Netherlands and Denmark,
I see.
and as well as Hungary, Swiss, Switzerland.
Yes. Oh, I hope to go there someday.
Me too. I hope to go there with you.
Okay, sir.
Why I think that with you? So I would like to maybe guide.
Ah, that's a good sir.
Earlier I went there. Because earlier I went there, and then I had maybe lots of information about Japan and Japanese every cultures.
That's a nice place. It's a really nice place. Okay.
I'm sorry. Malaysia declared a state of emergency on August 11th as the air pollution index rocketed to extremely hazardous, right?
Hazardous.
Hazardous levels on its west coast. Smoke from forest fires in Sumatra, Indonesia, as the shrouded,
Shrouded.
shrouded much of the country in a thick smoke. A dangerous concussion of
Concussion.
ash, dust, carbon dioxide, and
Dioxide.
sulfur dioxide,
Dioxide.
dioxide.
Okay.
Athlete
Haze.
has haze, hazy.
Yeah, haze.
Oh my God, I didn't see or for the first time hazy.
Okay.
Okay. Has obscured from view the tops of buildings in Kuala
Okay.
Lumpur. Their government officials said, "We are now in a state of emergency. Authorities have closed the schools and advised people to stay indoors to minimize contact with the noxious and
Noxious.
choking
Fumes,
fumes."
yes.
It is Malaysia's worst environmental crisis since 1997, and already there are few signs of it abating.
Yeah, abating. Yes.
The Malaysian government is acting quickly to curb the spread of the smog. It has already begun seeding clouds in an attempt to induce rain to wash the pollutants away. It has also offered to send firefighters to Indonesia to help extinguish the out-of-control fires. Officials from both countries are holding crisis talks in the Sumatran city of Medan to find the solutions to contain the
Rampaging,
rampaging blazes.
blazes.
Indonesia's environment, thank you, Minister Ratchamat,
Ratchamat.
Witoila
We told
said,
her.
"We need a weather climate force to put into effect conduct con
Conducive,
conducive
yeah. Yes.
On this effort to put out the fires. Mm-hmm. However, meteorology department spokesperson said no respite was expected until October.
Mm. Okay, sir. So, have you understood the article?
Just 20%. I am able to understand.
Okay. So. Okay, yes, there are a lot of new vocabularies that we learn.
I have to say never. These small, yes, such as I don't know people, mm-hmm. small meaning
smog. You mean smog, sir.
Smog, like this, similar and smog word. A lot. Yeah, I didn't believe. Such as abetting and then some such as dust and
yes correct
ash
yes sir
and then some such as another one maybe
so those when you combine them okay mm-hmm. they create a smog.
Yeah, smog.
Yes. Yeah. So, yes. In the article, it says that Malaysia experienced smog.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, have you heard about this, sir?
No, never.
Yeah. Never. So, this was last August 11, 2015.
Really?
Yeah, mm-hmm. It was August. And their government, state declared a state of emergency.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, sir. So, in your country, have you ever experienced a state of emergency?
No. We don't. We haven't having any evidence about pollution or air pollution.
Mm, I see. I've learned that in Seoul.
Yeah.
There are a lot of smog.
Latest years since the 2014 year. People 2014 year. We didn't have any harmful less smog or any other ashes, dust.
So smog in Seoul has already abated or a little bit clearer. It's a little clearer.
Yeah.
Sky.
Even though morning time or afternoon,
yes.
there were a little bit smog.
Mm-hmm.
Immediately, maybe abating, lower down the any smog levels.
Because I've heard from my students before mm-hmm. that those ones who were staying in Seoul, they said that they could not see even stars at night because of the smog.
But even though smog released or and is abating,
mm-hmm.
we don't know how much there are carbon dioxide or mm-hmm. sulfur dioxide or any other chemical dioxide.
Yes,
we don't know.
Okay, but what about any emergencies like flood or earthquake? Nothing happened.
Maybe a few times we had a emergency experience like this typhoon. Only typhoon.
I see.
Yeah, without typhoon, we didn't have any earthquake and emergency pollution or floating, never.
I see. I've heard from one of my students. He said that the only, I think, the experience, but not that bad, is red tide.
These may be accident what happen maybe erupted by some local area, yeah, or maybe caused by local area, so that we don't have a real emergence situation caused by disaster, natural disaster.
Sir, I've heard about the accident before. Yeah, it was, I think it was a long time ago. A boat that sank, and there were children aboard, and I think, yeah. So, can you tell me about that? Yeah, because I've learned it only a little. Hello, sir?
Hello.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Oh my God.
Yeah, no, sir.
3 years ago, we also there were very big so and accident. Just so many people. And I mean, just
What happened to the boat? Was it full, or it was the problem with the it has a problem with the motor of the boat?
I don't know, not yet. We can't or couldn't find out any
I see.
reasons. And then after lifting this ship, we are able to investigate some reasons.
So have they found out those reasons?
Right now we just have approximate reasons and mistake by a captain
I see.
or any other crew, crew,
Crew, yeah, crew.
crew. So yeah, and then maybe I don't have any idea right now. Because we don't know any reasons about is the ship maybe accident. Only there were so many sacrifice, sacrifice.
Okay, sir. I think it's already time.
Oh, really?
Yes. Okay.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Okay, so maybe we'll continue again next time. Okay.
Have a good dinner. Bye.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, you too.